if you find yourself getting understeer, then you're not getting enough grip from the front tyres. It could mean that the car isn't being allowed to lean on the tyre, possibly caused by a front suspension that's too stiff, or maybe the front wing isn't producing enough downforce. Take it easy to start with, the track's wet. In P7. forecast suggests the rain is going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so, you should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. You've fallen down the table, you're currently in P15. Hitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. The rain looks like it's going to be getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes. There should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Seconds left in the session. Lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Down the field, you've dropped to P13. radar system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. Caution, caution. Green flag. DRS is now enabled. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear. Been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. The gap to the car ahead is 2.0 seconds. try to stay with him. He might make a mistake. He could still regain the position. Yellow flag. Green flag. We're trailing our teammate by 6.5 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Strategy is available on the MFD. Confirmed. drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. Incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Okay, clear. To the next car is about 3 seconds. Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. The teammate behind is 39.1 seconds. front is 2.0 seconds. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tyres need to last till the end of the race. Green flag. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Okay, gap ahead is 3.2 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 24.6 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 4.2 seconds. Okay, clear. Caution, caution. The gap to the car ahead is 1.5 seconds. Managing your tyres, manage your tyres. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. The teammate behind is 20.4 seconds. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. behind is 4.7 seconds. They're on old hards. The time last lap was a 1:20.6. They have a time penalty of 12.0. Three laps of fuel remaining. Gap to car in front is 8.1 seconds. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Pulling out a second lap on the car behind. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.